Right, plan today is we are gonna go and get some beignets
and coffee. We all know I love coffee.
You can have your coffee. I don't need that shit. After that, we are going to get on the boat. So we're gonna go and book the steamboat tour, and then
Garden District.
Yeah, have a wander to the Garden District, go and see what's down there. Georgia wants to see the house of
American Horror Story.
Yeah, all that type of stuff.
Plan a ghost tour, voodoo ghost tour.
And go back to Frenchman and Bourbon Street again.
Listen to some blues and jazz and have a boogie.
Yeah. So we just had beignets at Cafe Beignets.
I want to get some tack.
Some tacky shit. From gift shops.
And I can see your fortune. Come see it too, though.
We are disembarking the Steamboat Natchez.
Highly recommend.
Jazz Punch was strong.
A double is more like a
triple.
Triple.
Plus, next stop is Garden Quarter. Thank you. So, bike, taxi, tour, guide.
This time with a guy called Dean.
Dean, yeah, he's pretty cool, isn't he? He's quite nice. Knows a lot about a lot. He's brought us to one of the overground cemeteries in New Orleans, because apparently New Orleans is very waterlogged and can't really.
Very underground.
Yeah, very underground. So we had a quick stop here.
Yes.
Let me shake your hand first of all. You've
absolutely.
Been fantastic,
thank
man.
You so much. I appreciate it. It's my
you.
Pleasure.
You were fantastic.
I really appreciate it, y'all.
No, we appreciate it, man. So.
Well, y'all have a great rest of your trip.
Thank you.
We're on the voodoo tail of a hurricane.
We're gonna see some ghosts, vampires. What else?
Witches.
Witches.
Hey, folks. This is the courtyard of a hotel that is literally called the Haunted Hotel on Ursuline Street. It's believed to be haunted by the spirit of an elderly woman named Mamie. They were all found with bludgeoning marks in their foreheads, so we can